What's poppin', everybody? Welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. How is everybody doing today? Hope you're having a great morning, afternoon, evening, whatever time you are watching this video. Now, guys, I'm so excited. My queens, my girls, my wife, Jade. You know, I gotta be respectful towards the other two because they are mothers. Congratulations, Perry, Leanne. I was totally shook by the news, and Jade, I'm available. I'm single. Like, not to have a baby or anything, but you know, just to, you know, wait, we're married. I was about to say, hey, hit me up in the DMs, but we're married, so. Anyways, Love, Sweet Love was just released, and I am containing myself. I literally want to press play on the song, but I'm not. Should I? No. I gotta wait for the music video. Now, the video's gonna drop at 4 in the morning. So by the time you're watching this, the video's already out. So this is like pre-Leinad, before he goes to sleep and then has to wake up at 3:45 just because I don't have a sleepy face. So yeah, wish me luck, guys. I'm already pre-planning it. But ooh, I'll play a bit. All right, the intro. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, bro. Oh, shit. I'm gonna give y'all a few more seconds. Okay, y'all ready? Yes. All right. So I heard where was it? They released the video on Twitter. It was like a ignore that. It was just previewing the song, and they're like, "Oh, what's like your biggest accomplishment?" And I was like, when I thought about it, I was like, whoa, what's my biggest accomplishment? And I was like, I don't have many, but I guess one would have to be like my weight loss. You know, I lost a decent amount of weight. I lost like 180 pounds. So I guess that's like a, you know, accomplishment. And I'm proud of that, you know? So what about you guys? What's one of your biggest accomplishments? It doesn't even have to be big, just like anything. What's something you've accomplished like in the past month? What have I accomplished in the last month? I started my graduate program. There's that. Is that an accomplishment? Because I'm barely starting it. I don't know. Anyways, let's get right into this reaction. Oh, whoa. Before that, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Click notification bell to get notified every time I post. Follow my Instagram. It's a banging time on there. And I'll see y'all at 4 in the morning. But y'all are already watching this, so it should already be out. Anyways, I'm gonna have to timestamp this because a lot of people are gonna click away. They're not gonna sit through the whole 3-minute intro. I'm sorry, guys. But I'm excited. Just little mix. Brings out the in me, you know? Alright, guys, let's get right into the reaction that I'm gonna do in a few hours. So, I did wake up. I put my alarm at 3:45. But then I was like, I'll just react to it in the morning. So here we are. All right, let's get right into this reaction. All right, it's giving me budget. We got money now. Now, what am I talking about? Their videos have been good. Ooh, woman like me. No. Ooh. Not you guys, but bro, Leanne, she looks phenomenal. Jade's tone, it just touches my soul. You know what they remind me of? Beyonce's Grammy look. At the 2017 Grammys, when she performed with the whole headpiece, looking very goddessly. I was gonna say godly, but she looked like a goddess. So goddessly. You know, I gotta rewind that part back. Mmm. the guys with abs. Why does everybody have abs? Except for me. It's like very anthemic, right? And they're all pregnant. Good. Happy tears. Wow. They look very glowy. Hey, don't strip off. Not in front of Jade. Hey. I gotta hear that again. If I'm gonna give it to me, you can take it back. Me and my tips? Advice? Come on, Perry, I need a verse from you. Oh, she's gonna get the bridge, right? Oh, she better. Yeah, have the guys dance. Y'all sit on your thrones, looking amazing. Let the dudes do the dancing. Let them do something. Who was that? The growl. So Jade and Perry did it. I mean, Jade and Leanne did it. Come on. Take you to church. Come on. Why are you on the floor? Anyways. Wait. Look at that. She is so gorgeous. Dude, the guy who married you or had a kid with you, like, he is so lucky. Yeah, I know I gotta go back, babe. Come on, do it again, Perry. Okay. Jade is so perfect. You can give me the love. It's a bit. The one who talked it was Leanne, right? Give me something. Perry? And they lived independently ever after. Great video. Ooh, I loved it. I gotta watch it again. The song's definitely a banger. I'm adding it to my playlist. Let me know, guys, what your thoughts on the song, on the videos. Is this like an official comeback, or is this just like to, you know, cool us off for a bit? What's the correct term? Hold us off. Aren't they going on tour? When? Let me know, guys, down below. That'll be it. Until next time.